Shake the cryo freeze off, Marine. We got woke by a distress call. A Dr. Tim Honecker sent a mayday from an orbital refinery. Situation ain't clear, but on the outer rim, there's always a chance of xenomorphs. Board the station, find Honecker, and extract them. Staff Sergeant Herrera will be the voice in your ear. She'll guide you, warn you of enemy movements, and provide support. Might want to talk to Herrera before you deploy.
Hey, we didn't get a chance to brief earlier. Short version, while you're on the tip of the spear, I'll be in the dropship with El Tico running Overwatch and eating my abuela's cookies. You listen to what I say, I'll get your ass out in the smallest possible number of pieces. And you can have a cookie. You got any questions? Now's the time. You and me both, let's do this. Fireteam, this is a rescue mission. You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery. Ingress is via the forward airlock. You'll locate, secure, and evac Dr. Tim Honecker, a Weyland-Yutani scientist. So mount up, people.
We'll be alongside the refinery in 2 minutes. Magnetize your boots until you're in their airlock.
We got a ping on Dr. Honecker's personal data transmitter. He's not far in. First, we need a deck plan. Pull one off a terminal in chlorine extraction. Just emergency lights. And maybe we can kick the backup power after we grab Honecker. Patch into the console. I'll pull it down over wireless. Give me a second. I got a deck plan. Backup generator is beyond Honecker's ping. We can kick it after we grab him. Our men should be in the junction ahead. Honecker, this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me? Acid damage. Not encouraging. Continue your sweep. Right here.
High speed incoming. Get hot. Short bursts. It's
way more than I expected.
Signal from behind.
PDT chip. He cut it out. But why?
Oh.
Door's welded shut. Sloppy I'll work. Guess Hanukkah went this way.
Why is it glowing?
Incoming! Here!
Hey, I got an idea how to track down Hanukkah. Searching this whole barge would take too long.
Eyes up. Bugs now, idea later.
Sealed by Hanukkah, probably. Release the locks.
Rearming.
Anyway, I'm thinking we can track the doctor using station logs. I found a data access point, but it's further in. Concentrate on getting the power up. So much acid in one bug. Where did these come from? Dynamo room's just ahead. Restart's mostly automated.
Hear that?
Grabbing ammo.
All right, agents. Grabbing ammo.
Catching up. Aid kits here.
Spinning this up is gonna make noise, vibration, heat, whatever bugs key off, they'll catch it. Be ready for a fight when you switch on.
This thing's been idle a long while. It's gonna gonna take time to... Movement! Team to get that mess fixed proper. Keep heading aft toward the core.
Look at this.
Hey, check this.
Got another swarm brewing. Break out the heavy shit. This is gonna get spicy. As I mentioned, is just ahead. We'll see if Honecker's left any tracks. I got Esther standing by to analyze the logs. She's our battalion synthetic.
Hello, Marines. It is a pleasure to work with you.
Don't worry, it's just a flesh wound.
Access point is to the right. through the door.
Rearming.
Listen.
Catching up.
Everyone get this intel. Notch up another kill.
Hacking the door.
Runs through the logs, you keep heading aft. On your toes, fire team. Watch the vent.
Was accessed, I believe, by Dr. Honecker.
Marines, head to the core lift. Big freight elevator. Go. Hey, when we reach Honecker, how many pieces do you think he'll be in? I got a pool ready. Internal leaks. Never a good sign in space. Kill him. Ones on the far side. Same deal as the generator. Expect little friends to pop out all over when this turns on. Bugs inbound. They are right on you.
Nice.
Honaker is somewhere up on Katanga's mainframe decks. Looks like he's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xenos aboard. Our mission hasn't changed. Find him, get him out alive.